Now tonight they're playing to serve some revenge for the LSU Tigers.